So I kind of regret pouring that gold in at the end, but thankfully I had enough paint to just kind of slide most of that off the side. There's still a little bit there, but that's okay. And there's some pretty big cells there from the metallic cobalt blue. I've noticed that with most of the metallic paints I've tried, you get pretty big cells, which is kind of cool. Overall, I'm pretty happy with how the piece turned out. It looks pretty cool. It's got a lot of depth to it. If you guys liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment with what you think below. And if you're new here, subscribe for more acrylic pouring videos. Thanks so much!